Yes, people. Big up to everybody who there from long time. I don't know, it's another episode of Gonna Real Talk. And when I talk, I don't talk nothing but realness, nothing less, nothing more. Things that I see, things that I know, been there, done that, things about life. So if you don't subscribe, please subscribe. Start to like a button one time right away, same speed. Leave a comment. You know how they talk about Christmas? We have to make another talk about Santa now. Santa alone we talk about. Lord of mercy. And I was driving this morning, carrying my son to school. And on the radio, who was on the radio? Santa fucking Claus. Santa Claus was on the radio. If people are wicked in a blood clot, it's about time they stop check the kids them and tell them about Santa. Because Santa Claus was on the radio. I tell the story now. This is not a joke. It's a real thing. Real talk. You understand? Santa Claus was on the radio. The kids them are calling. And I tell Santa what them want. You understand? I tell you. When them are calling to Santa, first thing Santa answer. Why the black lad a ho Santa got to say? Why is ho 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 Santa got to say? Why is ho? Why Santa couldn't say something else? Like yes, 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 yes. Ah, people, people, people. Ah, kids, kids, kids. Ah, children, children, children. Why is ho 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 ho? May I tell you, Santa up on the radio. And the kids them are calling and I tell Santa wait them one for Christmas. And Santa answer them. Santa asks them what they want. And the kids tell Santa what they want. And Santa say he writing them down against them name. Tell me something. I wonder is Santa really going to cry them gift they give them kids the. Because somebody said they were Xbox. Somebody said they were PlayStation. Somebody said they were Nintendo this. So if I hear something, somebody said they were iPad all thing. I tell you some big gift for kids they want. I don't know how old the kids they be, but they sound like 10, 12, 13. You understand? And Santa tell them, yes, it a go get them. Santa even tell them, oh, that's a nice gift. You understand? Santa even tell them that I love them thing they when I been growing up. Santa been in when they think they... The time when Santa been in, them things they not been in. Santa been in years upon years. How Santa lion teeth so? Yeah? How Santa could be so lion teeth and cheat the kids them? I don't dig it. I don't dig it one bit. Because me show all the whole calling there to Santa is a scheme, is just a mockery, is just a setup. Because me hope Santa cried anything they give kids up. Now. Because the little time I listen to Santa on the radio, now. I must see about 13 kids calling. Now. Trust me. One kid calling, all the brother in the background say all he want. Yeah, that's Santa say yes. Now the man on the radio, the man on the radio station, you understand? I come tell Santa, oh Santa, whoa, I could see this is a busy year. I couldn't know how you feel. Santa, you are so busy. Hey Santa now, ho 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 ho. The blood clot wrong with these people, boy. We're wrong with these people. Yeah? Santa, you need to stop it. You need to stop it because I should have called you and said, I want a car. Santa, wait. When I kids call you and say, I want a bunny. Santa, ask me for a real rabbit. They are joking. Santa, ask the kids. If I want telly bear a real rabbit because when I kids say what the bunny. So you might have already asked that when the policy be now of bringing live animal. Hey Santa, Santa can't say what. Santa say it's all depend on the parents. If the parents say it's okay, he bring anything. Santa to lion thief. No man. This Santa thing need to go away, no man. This Santa thing now get old and still. Lot of mercy. You understand? Yeah? Then just keep checking the kids them about Santa, and the kids then going crazy about Santa. And after now, when the kids they grow up and got kids, they're going to tell them kids about Santa. Me not tell my kids they're not about blood clot Santa. Santa to lion thief. And Santa is fake. Just like a lot of things on this all the fake. You understand? There's a lot of things on this all the fake. It's organized for the rich and the riches. You understand? It's not organized with poor people. Me tell you real talk. It's not organized with poor people. And that's the next video me I go make still. You understand? Tell Santa move the blood clot into fucking teeth. That's a real talk. I don't dig it. I don't care. You understand? I don't care. But hopefully Santa bring them gifts to give people, because I be calling and ask them how it is, son. Yeah? And I ask them for a car. You understand? I like a $5,000 car. You understand? I go want it. Because a long time, me know I never give me nothing. You understand? Yeah, man. So, like the video. Share the video. Tell me what you think. Leave a comment down there. You understand? Tell me if you believe in a Santa. You understand? Tell me if you tell your kids them boy Santa. You understand? Leave it in the comment below. You understand? And check out that real video on the channel, because I say real talk and nothing less, nothing more. It's real talk 911. You understand? And yes, the thing, the one family. Big up to everybody who don't know how the thing set up. We just talk where we know, where we see. And that's something why my people leave the comment. Leave a comment in a way they know, where them see, where them hear, where they believe in, you understand? Because it's a life, one life to live, me see. You understand? The topic of them hat on, you got more topic for coming, man. You understand? Real talk, me say. Bless up to everybody. Good morning again. Yeah, man. And what today be? I didn't remember. And Tuesday morning, yeah, Tuesday, December, I think at the 7th, 2021. You understand? Right now, the time around 7:35 by my side. You understand? Big up to everybody. One love. Peace out.